I am Abhinav. Welcome to my show. Today I am here with some tips to getting away from coronavirus or COVID-19. We don't know when it will stop its spreading. So you should follow the advice of the health department. Do not go outside unwantedly. If you are going outside, wear mask and keep social distancing. Do not touch your eyes, nose or mouth with dirty hands. Eat food which boosts your immunity like milk, egg, dry fruits, fresh fruits, etc. Take a proper bath after coming back from outside. In between, use sanitizer, hand wash or soap to wash your hands for 20 seconds. I'll show you how to make an easy mask and the way you should wash your hands. These are the things we need to make the mask: wet tissue or tissue, a stapler and two rubber bands. First of all, fold the tissue paper or wet tissue paper like this. Now take a rubber band and keep it in one side where we folded, and now fold it like this. Now take the stapler and pin. Now the same way, take another rubber band and do the same. Fold it. Take a step and stapler it and stretch it slowly. And when you are removing, don't touch the middle part, only touch the rubber band and remove it like this.
I'll show you the proper way to wash your hands with the sanitizer and hand wash.
First of all, rub it all over your hands and now like this, at last like this.
And after using the sanitizer, you can wash hands with the hand wash. Why? Because some of the sanitizers have chemicals. Wash your hands for 20 seconds. Even my little brother knows to do it. Check out. Lockdown may continue or not. We should take care of our health. So make this instruction as a habit of your life so that we can overcome not only corona but all kinds of virus. Thank you.